idea. Why don't you come with me?
There you have it. Will the residents of Sesame Street be able to fend off the mighty Grump, or will help arrive in the nick of time?
Wasn't surreal enough already.
Listen, we heard about Sesame Street. We just wanted to call you and express our heartfelt concern. Oh. We love Sesame Street. Yeah. Cody and Casserole and I never miss it.
Listen, neither do I. I just wish there was something we could do.
Oh, it's such a shame, isn't it? All that just to build another Grump Tower.
A Grump Tower? Oh, I didn't know that. Yeah. Is the penthouse taken? I mean,
Reach.
How many bedrooms are we talking about?
Reach.
This could be for me. Sublet clause, 24-hour doorman. How much key money do you need? Chinese food delivery.
This.
I love it.
Reject.
Should be in it.
No, you shouldn't. Don't you care about Sesame Street? Don't you care about the little people?
We better go to a commercial.
Reach.
We'll be right back with Charles Broughton and Susan Sarandon. Now back to Sesame Street's All-Star 25th Birthday.
Mr. Brown, we want to talk to you about your plans for Sesame Street.
My plans? See for yourself. Out of the ruins of Sesame Street rises the gleaming tower of Grump.
Where's 123 Sesame Street?
I'm glad you asked that. It is now a luxurious boutique called, if you have to ask, you cannot afford it.
Mr. Grump, we don't think you really understand what you're destroying.
No. Mr. Grump, Sesame Street is more valuable than any boutique.
Yeah.
Not according to my figures.
Mr. Grump, Elmo knows even a big grump like you will melt into a mushy puddle when Elmo tells you about our little street.
Oh. What a beautiful morning. What a wonderful day, y'all. Look out there. I've got a beautiful feeling. Everything going my way today.
At last! Oh, joy, joy! I told you there was a Snuffleupagus, and at last, you've seen him, and you gotta believe it, right? I told you all along that there was a Snuffleupagus, my best pal.
The sounds of the earth are like music.
I'm gonna miss you, Mr. Looper.
All the sounds of the earth are like music.
That's Hooper, Big Bird.
The breeze is as busy, and it don't miss a tree. Well, a little old weeping willow is laughing at me.
Being red, or yellow, or gold, something much more colorful like that.